As the heroes moved beyond the dark grove, their hearts felt uplifted. According to Rosabelle, the swiftest way to the castle went through the cavernous tunnels. The path led down to the underbelly of the forest.
Well, you haven't encountered any more of those talking flowers. I guess we were meant to find Rosabelle.
This passage was found by Rosie and me. Proceed down with caution, it gets slippery.
This statue looks a little like Amadeus's wife when she gets cross.
Oh, I think you're right.
Thank you.
What do these creatures eat?
There must be something in the water here. Or maybe it's in the soil.
Can't wait to find out what.
Thank you.
Daisy. I'm so sorry I didn't notice you leaving the party. Happy 16th, my love. Let's go to the forest tomorrow through the secret cavern. Isabel.
Thank you.
Where the waters fall, my darling, let's rest. Sleep here by my side. I still love you best.